sort of proportion roughly know about this sort of content, view this sort of content, are potentially influenced by this sort of content?
It would be hard to find a teenager in the UK who wasn't aware of Andrew Tate and his content, whether or not they've consumed very much of it themselves, and some of them will have done. He projects this image of success, of fame, of wealth, which very much appeals to some easily influenced young teenage boys.